What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to change your birthday date in Roblox for users who are under the age of 13. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. The first step is to reach out to Roblox support. To do this, open your preferred web browser and navigate to roblox.com. Make sure you're logged in to the correct Roblox account. From here, click on the gear icon on the top right and click Help. Once there, look for the Contact Us or Submit a Request option. Explain the situation, starting that you need to update your birth date and provide your account details. Roblox support will guide you through the process and assist you in making the necessary changes. If you are under 13, Roblox takes extra precautions to ensure your safety. Sometimes, you may need to provide parental consent to update your birth date. Roblox will guide you through this process, and your parent or guardian will receive an email to approve the change. Make sure you have their assistance to complete this step. Roblox may require you to verify your identity before making changes to your birth date. This can involve answering security questions, providing additional information, or even having a parent or guardian confirm your request. Follow the instructions provided by Roblox to complete this verification process. Once you've submitted your request and provided the necessary information, you'll need to wait for Roblox support to review and approve your request. This process may take some time, so be patient. You'll receive notifications via email about the progress of your request. After receiving approval, you can proceed to update your birth date. Log in to your Roblox account and go to your account settings. Look for the option to edit your birth date and make the necessary changes. Remember, it's important to provide accurate information as your birth date helps ensure a safe and appropriate experience on Roblox. By following these steps and working with Roblox support, you can ensure your account information is up to date and accurate. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.